Cosmos in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose. Told you before, you not take bridge. Cosmo doing outside things in alley. Cosmo in alley. Go away. Bridge closed. Cosmo in alley.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay. Just gotta find Cosmo. Then I can deal with the team. If I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath. Cosmo? That you?
Brute.
Stop being so nice to him, Growl Grumble Hiss!
Cosmo! Cosmo!
we got here?
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys. Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, the lady ain't want him alive? Dead.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady H!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now, Ron.
Get crushed, man!
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
Lady H told us how much you babble. Gonna snap him in two. You want more, Terran?
Guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
Scrawny little Terran is scared.
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out. No!
Peace!
Feel this?
Now you two are in for it! Lady H is gonna make you suffer!
We're strong together! Let us split them apart! They fight without honor!
Draw them to me!
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us. So who's with me?
Wutok's field must wait.
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Keith looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter.
My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Hey Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
What the?
there, little buddy. What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah. We almost murdered.
The word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you, Mr. Big Word. Nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
I'm not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably.
Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No. Not a league. It's a legion.
Do you guys keep it down? I need to think.
Hope you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight very good. I get it.
Aquil is a mostly adequate warrior.
Ouch, dude.
That was a compliment.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Plenty of which we did kill.
Be silent.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Reckon Lady H get us out of here, then?
I reckon someone will.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Should we strategize another thing? Just in case.
Ain't never needed no strategy before, brother. I've been thinking, you know what's better than strategizing a way out?
Breaking a way out. I like the way you think. Tend to go to the bathroom, then smash.
I really do need to go.
That's perfect then.
Oi! I need to go to the bathroom!
I also need to go.
Do something, Peter Quill. I cannot take much more.
I really do need to go.
Shh, don't give away the plan.
Imbeciles.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff chew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit.
I am Groot.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
I am Groot.
What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocky, dude, woof!
We should have woofed you in when we woofed the chance. What? Woof we are.
You don't woof woof woof.
What? You woofed in front of me? I told you a bajillion times. I'm not a woofing animal.
What are you talking about?
You woof woof woof.
This.
Where are we?
You would have been still on Nol.
Osmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Get Biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across Galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church
whoa,
of Truth.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died. With Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed, and we want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball.
Ball.
What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restored.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova ship before it moves again.
We found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova ship currently in a Lydra system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Nova Rock. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars, betting parlors, and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pinned.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Ah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for cause.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Aw, oh, is the puppy mad that I outsmarted him?
Cosmo's ancestor is Wolf. Even human, like Piotr Quill, fear Wolf. Perhaps Pesky Raccoon need a reminder.
Bring it on, dog breath.
So, what is this? Like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to step back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa! What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant transdimensional hand before.
Please to step in, Paul.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, investigate Nova ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
This is...
sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
I am good.
You get used to it.
In space.
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It's incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Normal. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will fight.
Yeah. Or it's an alternate reality.
I know that sound.
I am proud of you.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, you're dating for the promise. Come
Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Flark in hell!
Gone in his breath.
Okay, here we go! Whoa!
This cannot be the correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many Flarkin questions and get us down from here.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
I'm not seeing anything useful!
Somebody tell him I ain't gonna do all his work for him!
Use your visor, Peter!
Dog mentioned an odd transmission, but I do not hear anything.
Could be on a higher frequency, one only Mutz can hear. Who's gonna remind him he's looking for a power conduit?
Peter Quill, you must find a power conduit.
Doing in the cortex?
Coming back from a job. A successful one.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell them to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy.
Any day now, Peter.
Yes, our investigation cannot continue until we exit this room.
Anyone else thinking Rocket could be the one with the rocket boots?
Nothing's happening.
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty!
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Maybe the transmission stopped when the power went out.
Dog report item. No auditory evidence of transmission.
Someone tell him what he's looking for.
Peter Quill, you are supposed to be looking for something.
A battery, so we can get the lousy gravity going.
Dog report item.
Who the Flark are you talking to?
I am making mental notes of the investigation. It seems pertinent that a number of escape pods are missing.
Storm drain find a battery yet?
We are still floating, so no.
The Mutt. Let him know his hand gave us the finger.
You think insulting him will keep us out of jail?
We have not yet completed the investigation. We should wait.
Peter, we need a battery to restore the gravity.
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick. Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around. Duh. Go do danger mission.
Cosmo fix, not to worry.
Ah, an accurate impersonation. I am impressed.
The Mutt's playing us for patsies.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery. Just pick one.
Here goes nothing. Oh, crap!
You touched the green thing, didn't you? Fucking great, Quill!
Everybody, just hold on!
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation with the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
I am Groot.
Groot's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Tell me more about this job, Rodent.
Why?
I'm attempting to find common ground with you.
Someone tell Quill we should move this so we can get moving.
Call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word?
I am Groot.
Fine. Groot won't call the Mutt until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
Not covert enough. Must be something said in everyday conversation.
Ooh, oh! The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
I am Groot.
Guys, Rocket left, but he's back now. That's all that matters.
What of the dog's investigation?
And whether or not Nikki and Corell are okay.
Fine, multiple things matter.
If I had any units, I'd bet that Mutt knew what we were getting into here.
He did not require much convincing.
Out, but the door's got no juice. Must be on a different circuit.
Can't you transfer power to it?
I'm not the one with the zappy guns. those big red chumps you tussled with?
Couple of idiots called the Blood Brothers. Lady Hellbender sent them.
Guess she's still sore then.
The Monster Queen's rage is unending.
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
It ain't never his fault, is it, Groot?
Dast! Looks just like what happened on the rock.
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
If this was a fight, then where are all the bodies?
Good point. There weren't any in the evacuation hangar either.
Maybe everyone escaped.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Peter.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Now you are just being spiteful.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
As did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
Right. Pump it into the vents and it spreads through the ship.
Should we be worried?
If we haven't already gone crazy, we might be safe.
Now we're exploring maintenance tunnels.
It can't hurt. Better we check than miss.
This place don't look too safe is all.
I am Groot.
There was a breach. We'd already be dead.
Oh no. Please don't.
This maintenance worker, Peter Quill.
No.
You seem relieved.
I am.
What the flark are you two doing? Let's go already!
Drax's rap sheet. He's gotta see this.